it down. I've been having my soul in it for almost 2 months. Almost 2 months. My hair is super dirty. Super. It's just so much. It stinks so bad. Y'all can tell how much it is. But it stinks so bad. It's so dirty. And I need to wash it. I caught myself washing my hair because I was like, I'm going to keep my hair up because my birthday is around the corner. Hey, birthday. I see. It's around the corner. So I was trying to keep myself in up until I go get my hair done for my birthday. But yeah, no. It was like too loose. I probably grew like an inch and a half of hair. And I washed my hair the other day. Like a couple days ago. And I wanted, because I, again, was going to keep it up. But then something just came over me, and I was like, man, don't take this down. So I grew, like, this much of hair. You know how, like, you keep it up, and they have, like, the dirt builds up. Definitely had some of that. I wonder if y'all can see. I don't think y'all can see. But it's terrible. So I wanted to bring you guys along with me for my hair wash day. Give you guys an update on this body, yaddy, 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 yaddy. And yeah, let's get into it. But don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Turn that bell on because y'all know I'm going to be here. And don't forget to leave all of your comments at the end. That you watch this vlog entirely, and if you are new to my channel, welcome. I'm your fashion best friend. But let's get into this, okay? So I'm actually going to, usually I wash my hair in the shower, but I'm going to wash it in the sink because I don't have a way to set it up for y'all to see for if I do it in the shower, so I wanna do it in the sink, in the bathroom. I mean, in the kitchen. So, my hair stinks so bad. It held water really, really bad. And it's still wet from when I washed it the other day. So yeah, I got a couple of dishes in my sink. I'm about to take them out. I think I'm gonna show you guys some of the cute outfits that I have to wear on my birthday. Which I might try them on for y'all. Thank you. So I use Tresemme. Tresemme gives my hair the nutrients and the moisture that it needs. I've tried so many different shampoos and conditioners, and none of them actually gives my hair the life and the body that it needs besides Tresemme. So these two don't go together. I actually had the shampoo to this one, but I've used it all. So I'm going to be using the Rich Moisturizer 7 times More Luxurious Moisture with Vitamin E shampoo. Once my hair, and then I'm going to use the 48 Hour of Frizz Control and Shine Smooth and Silky Conditioner. And when I tell y'all, I think I might have done my hair today. So I've washed it twice, but I actually feel like, honestly, I need to wash it again because I went so long without washing it. So I'm about to wash it one more time, and then we're going to get into the update. Okay, so my wife makes, she makes all natural oils that really, really, really helps the hair grow and get your, like, kind of your natural state, not really a natural state because my curl pattern is fucked, but it helps you get the thickness back in your hair and all of those good things and keeps your hair hydrated. So I'm going to take a little smooch and put it in my hand. This is before I blow dry my hair. And I'll just kind of work it in. I'm going to use a little more. Because I haven't really done anything as far as getting my hair healthy for the last 2 months because I've been wearing so. So, make sure I put my oils in it. I think I'm going to trim my ends today because I get my hair done in a couple of days as well on my birthday. So, yeah, let's get this sucker blow dry.